Yes. Hello there. You really are spoiled for choice when it comes to football grounds in London. Welcome to Loftus Road. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the FA Cup to bring you today. It's QPR. Might be a chance here. Can they slot it home? That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Played over. And not testing the keeper at all with that effort. How can he take them on and beat them? And pull back. And there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
Back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Making progress. The cut back. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
So, 2-0 now. Dykes. Crisp tackling. And he might be through here. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. In with a chance. And there. Thank you. Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. We have all the action for you live on EA TV. Hello, everyone. Well, sadly, the heavens opened earlier in the build-up to this game and it's still raining as we speak here at Elland Road. My name is Derek Ray and sitting alongside me in the commentary box providing expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is live action from the Championship. It's Leeds United, and they take on Huddersfield Town.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible.
Can they convert? Oh, it's gone in! A derby goal, the first of the contest, electric!
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. It's a neat move. Can he do it? And a goal! The quick 1-2! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, there's no doubt about this. He struck it with such power. There's no stopping that. It's a clinical finish.
Well, a second goal for them here. Well, it could be on for him here. It has to be, surely.